is Exxon Dacius, and I'm a member of Group 2. For Group 2, we will be discussing and teaching you about the appendicular skeleton system. So, in the appendicular skeleton system, we have the pterygoidal girdle. The pterygoidal girdle is composed of the clavicle, which is also known as the collarbone, and the scapula, which is known as the shoulder bone. As you can see in my diagram, the clavicle is right here, and then and the scapula is behind the clavicle. So, I hope you enjoy our video. Thank you.